Doing an etch can be simple or hard. You want to make sure that you got a sharp spade. This thing is not the sharpest because Shannon forgot to sharpen it before we come out. Anyways, you can either do it the easy way or the hard way. I put one foot in the bed, one foot on the outside of the bed, and I put the spade with the inside of the spade facing the inside of the garden. And I just move along. Knock the dirt off the grass. Area. Takes a little bit of practice. As you see, I'm not hacking and chopping, taking my time.